The Earth's magnetism. Dear students, if we suspend a power magnet with massless string, then it aligns in specific direction. You know the reason? It is the Earth's magnetic field. Well, dear students, the strength of the Earth's magnetic field value being of the order of 10 raised to minus 5 Tesla. Origin of Earth's magnetism. Earlier, it was thought that the magnetic field of Earth arises due to a giant bar magnet placed approximately along the axis of rotation of the Earth and deep in the interior. However, now we think the reason of Earth's magnetic field is the dynamo effect. According to this theory, magnetic field is generated due to the convective motion of hot fluids containing mainly molten iron and nickel in the outer core of Earth. Convective motion suggests hot fluid lifted up and cold fluid settles down. Magnetic field of Earth. The pattern of magnetic field lines of Earth resembles to that of a magnetic dipole placed at center of Earth. The axis of dipole does not coincide with the axis of rotation of Earth. They make approximately 11.3 degree angle with each other. The poles of this magnet can be identified where the field lines enter or leave the Earth's surface. Thus, a place somewhere in North Canada where the latitude is 79.74 degree north and a longitude is 71.8 degree west is the North Magnetic Pole. It is near geographic North Pole of the Earth. Similarly, a place somewhere in Antarctica where the latitude is 79.74 degrees south and a longitude is 108.22 degrees east is the South Magnetic Pole. It is near geographic South Pole of Earth. Dear students, the pole near the geographic North Pole of the Earth is called the North Magnetic Pole. Likewise, the pole near the geographic South Pole is called South Magnetic Pole. Looking at Earth's magnetic field, one would observe that magnetic field leaves Earth's surface from South Magnetic Pole SM and enters in Earth's surface at North Magnetic Pole NM. This is exactly opposite to magnetic field of bar magnet. This convention was given as North Pole of bar magnet is assumed to be pointed in north direction. To avoid confusion, just understand that the North Magnetic Pole of Earth actually behaves like the South Pole of an imaginary bar magnet situated inside the Earth. And the South Magnetic Pole of Earth actually behaves like North Pole of imaginary bar magnet. So dear students, I hope you understood this concept very well.